I would like to call Asma Dilshad for speech.
कि मोहम्मद जफ़ा तूने तो हम तेरे हैं, कि मोहम्मद जफ़ा तूने तो हम तेरे हैं, ये जहाँ चीज है क्या लोहो कलम तेरे हैं। Respected teacher, principal and my dear fellows, Assalamualaikum. The dominance of gloom in whatever place, region of darkness, ignorance and hypocrisy. One was just like water, daughters were put alive at birth, influentials rule the weak. Slaves were treated in the way that you can't imagine to them. Respected ma'am, to eliminate the gloom of darkness and ignorance, Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, came to this world. He came to restore the respect of mother, daughter, and sisters. He came to free the slaves undergoing hardships, whom all messengers of Allah wished to be follower of. How blessed we are, his ummati, believer, since our birth. We got that by God, which has the desire of all messengers of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Children, life of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, is an open book for us. But all we need is to act upon his teachings. That the speech with this beautiful verse. तारीख अगर ढूंढेगी सानी मोहम्मद, तारीख अगर ढूंढेगी सानी मोहम्मद, सानी तो बड़ी चीज़ है साया ना मिलेगा, सानी तो बड़ी चीज़ है साया ना मिलेगा। थैंक यू।